let's look at this question. There are seven houses in a row, A, B, C, D, E, F, and G, numbered from 1 to 7, not necessarily in the same order. The house numbers are such that A square plus G square is equal to 2 times of B plus C plus D plus E plus F, and A is greater than G. Find the house number of G. Okay. What I am doing is I am writing down the numbers from 1 to 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now 5 numbers are getting added here. 5 numbers are getting added here. Okay. I am also writing down squares. 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 36, and 49. Squares, two numbers from this side have to add up to twice the numbers on this side. Okay. So can I say, because it is twice, this is even, so the only pairings that can be made would either be odd with odd or even with even. Let's see, odd with odd, 1 plus 9, 1 plus 25, 1 plus 49, 9 plus 25, 9 plus 49, and 25 plus 49. These are all the odd pairings. The even pairings would be 4 plus 16, 4 plus 36, and 16 plus 36. Okay. When I'm pairing up 1 and 9, I'm removing 4. What is the total here? Sum of first 7 natural numbers is 28. When I'm making pairing of 1 and 9, 1 and 3 is removed. So I'm getting 24. 1 plus 9 is not double of 24. One acceptable case. 1 and 5 are being paired up, 6 removed. 22 sum, not acceptable. 1 and 7 are being removed, 8 removed. 1 plus 49 is not double of 20. Case is unacceptable. 9 plus 25. So I am removing 3 and 5 now. So 8 is removed. 34 is not the double of 20. Case is unacceptable. 9 plus 49. So 3 and 7 being removed. 10. So I am left with 18. Not acceptable. 25 plus 49. 12 being removed. Not the double of 16. Removed. So all the odd cases have been ruled out. Let's see 4 and 16. We are removing 6. So 22 here, 4 plus 16 is not double of 22, wrong. 4 plus 36, so 2 and 6 are being removed, 8 is being removed. So you are left with 20, yes, it works here. And finally, 16, let me also check for this case, 16 plus 36. So 4 and 6 are being removed, 10 is removed. So you are left with 18 here, this is unacceptable. This is the only case that works here. This would be A's house number because A was greater than G, and this would be G's house number. So the house number of G would be